Welcome to Herbert TV, and here's your host, Chiz Herbert.
Oh, got all my jumps done. Oh, welcome to Herbert TV. Now, do you like my new outfit? It's pretty spiffy, isn't it? You know, you got to get dressed up these days to take the bins out. I saw it on the internet. We've got a jam-packed program for you today. We've got an interview with the newest member of the Herberts, Tony Joe Herbert. I bet you're excited about that. Fingers crossed that it all goes well, because we're doing a live cross. And you know how these things are with old people and technology. Not a good combination. Anyway, we've really appreciated your feedback and your comments, and everyone's sounding really positive, and I love answering you all. So keep them coming. Keep coming with your requests as well, because they're always great to hear. We did get one negative response, though, from our old mate, Mr. Rogers. Oh. He sent in a letter. Mr. Rogers, I do not live in Altona. I'm from Altona Heights. Well, haven't you moved up in the world, Mr. Rogers? I didn't even know there was a suburb called Altona Heights. Okay, on with the show. It's time for the Book of Herbert. Herbert. Now, if you can guess the song and the artist, you can win a fantastic prize. And this week, we've got a golf lesson with this fellow. Geez, that'd be worth winning, wouldn't it? Okay, here we go. We stood on a beach at sunset. Do you remember when? I know a beach where, baby, it never ends. If you can guess that, you can win that fantastic prize. Cheers. Do you reckon that's too hard? Do you think someone will get it? Okay, we've got a first today for Herbert TV. We've got a live cross to Tony Joe Herbert in his studio. Are you there, Tony? Tony? Are you there? Tony, can you hear me?
G'day, Chiz, didn't know you were dropping by. How are you? Great to see you.
Oh, thank goodness that worked. Thanks, Tony Joe, for joining us today on the show. Now, you joined in 2020. Have you enjoyed your time at the Herberts?
I absolutely can't stand it. It's horrible. I have to practice all the time. They won't make you coffee. You rarely get given a sherry. Best band I've ever been in. Ever been in. They play great 60s music. Love being with them. They're a great bunch of guys. Fantastic. Especially Chiz Herbert.
Oh, that was $20 well spent. At least we know you're up for a bit of bribery. So, since you joined the band, who have you found to be the most annoying Herbert?
They all are. Every Herbert's annoying. Why? They can't roll a microphone cable. Not to save themselves. I have to roll them all.
Rolling leads? Isn't that what the bass player does? Roll leads? Anyway, thanks for coming on the show. Before you go, do you have a song you'd like to play on Herbert TV?
I sure do. My favourite song of all time, Can't Explain, originally recorded by The Who, and I especially love the way T-Bone plays this. So, Can't Explain by The Herberts, covering The Who. Cheers.
Feeling good now, never.
Well, that brings us to the end of the show. Thanks for joining us. And we hope to have more Herberts on the show in the coming weeks. And as we speak, our managers are talking to their managers. And you know, they would do lunch if they could. But we are having trouble tracking down one of the Herberts, Rob Hound Dog Herbert. Affectionately known as the Dog, he seems to have escaped from his isolation kennel. So if you've spotted him in the street, make sure you ring 1-800-HERBERTS. See you next week. Cheers.